Unfortunately, STDs aren't the only thing you have to worry about. If at your age a simple fall can lead to a broken hip, imagine what can happen if you try to work through the entire Kama Sutra with your partner. Sex in your twilight years can be wonderful, but it can be considered a high-risk extreme sport if you don't take certain measures to avoid getting hurt. For example, 40% of people don't realize they suffered an injury during coitus until up to 24 hours afterward. For that reason, after a certain age, maybe the helicopter isn't the ideal position,